Now we take a look at the highlights of this first half. The first opportunity for the home side. The powerful strike of Fernando de Ornelas. The opportunity for Venezuela. ...13 minutes. The answer of Bolivia. Royos. The chance in the middle for Mojica. Excellent save of Rini Vega. ...20 minutes. Wrong pass of Garcia. The opening goal of Venezuela. The chance for Mojica from outside the area. Another chance for Bolivia. 38 minutes. The equalizer for the Bolivians. The beauty of Jaime Moreno. 1-1 Venezuela, Bolivia. First half result. The Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristóbal. Welcome back to the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristobal, Venezuela. Halftime of Venezuela 1, Bolivia 1, goals of Giancarlo Maldonado and Jaime Moreno. Once again, the statistics, one shot on goal of Venezuela, two of Bolivia. Three shots wide for Venezuela, eight for Bolivia. One corner kick for each side, one offside for the home side. Seven fouls for each, one yellow card for Venezuela, Jorge Rojas. One yellow card for Bolivia, Leonel Reyes. Bolivia already back onto the pitch for the second half. We're just waiting now for Venezuela. The opening round of Group B, Ecuador, Chile, Brazil, Mexico. Ecuador, Chile, and Puerto Ordaz. So is Brazil, Mexico. Everything ready at the beginning of the second half. In the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium, the temple of Venezuelan football. Bolivia will start with the ball. The same 11, the same 22 that finished the first half. Everything ready. Blows the whistle, Mauricio Reynoso. Kickoff for the second half of this opening round of Group A. Onside Venezuela 1, Bolivia 1. The chance already for Garcia. Ronald Garcia slides it back to Hoyos. Tries the pass to Joselito Vaca. Vaca kicks it over the top. Already the first opportunity for Bolivia. 24 seconds of this second half. And the goal kick for Reni Vega, the goalkeeper of Carabobo of Venezuela, 26 years old, 1.79 meters. Rojas, nice ball of Jorge Rojas. Blocked already by Miguel Hoyos. Reynoso sees a foul, gives a free kick for Venezuela. A foul of Miguel Hoyos on Jorge Rojas. Once again, how he was blocked and intercepted. And a foul for the home side. Now the free kick for Miguel Mea Vitali. Plays in Maracaibo. Mea Vitali centers, tries the long ball. And just a goal kick for Bolivia for goalkeeper Sergio Galarza of Oriente Petrolero. A chance now for Bolivia. A long ball already of Galarza. Deflected by Rojas. A chance for Maldonado. Deflected already by Ronaldo Naldes. Naldes that plays in Argentina for Rosario Central. It's a corner kick for Venezuela. Corner kick for Giancarlo Maldonado. Second half activity, first round of Group A. Maldonado centers, Rey. Deflected by Reyes. Moreno. Jaime Moreno. Nice pass to Joselito Vaca. Insisting Vaca. Gives it back the chance. Terrible shot. And just a goal kick for Venezuela. The chance for Gualberto Mojica. Terrible opportunity for Bolivia. The goal kick for René Zegga. Ball already once again with Bolivia. Lorgio Álvarez to Jaime Moreno. 33 years old, experienced forward, plays in DC United of the US. Mojica. Dangerous ball to Peña. Excellent steal. Arango to Maldonado. Unable to control the ball, Raldes. Peña comes out. On one side we have Moreno, the forward experience. On the other we have Juan Arango, the key player of Venezuela. Mojica to Moreno. Arce back to Moreno. Flighted back, the chance for Mojica from outside the area, deflected. Rey with the header. We have a player who lives on the floor, seems like Jaime Moreno. And the throw in for Venezuela. Moreno is exactly Moreno. On the floor, the striker of Bolivia. Foul, but he was stepped by Miguel Navidad. Cicero to Rojas. Back to Alejandro Cicero. Long pass to Hector Gonzalez. Mojica steals it. Lorgio Álvarez. Tries the pass to Garcia. Hoyos. Tries the long ball to Arce. Better for the captain, Luis Vera. Blocked by Vera. Ricardo Paez. Rojas connects the ball with the captain once again, Luis Vera. Short pass to Rey. Cicero. He slips, but he finds Hector Gonzalez. Long pass to Gonzalez, better for Lorgio Álvarez. Mojica. Garcia. To Rosselito Vaca. Alberto Mojica. Tries the ball down the right. Miguel Hoyos. Garcia. And just pass to Raldes. The pass to Arce, deflected by Cicero. Comes out now Arango for Venezuela. Long pass of Arango to Lucas, just to throw in for Bolivia. Reaching already 6 minutes of this second half in San Cristobal. Already the second venue of this Copa America. The opening match was in Merida. For Peru over Uruguay. Exceptional, fantastic result for the Peruvians. Mea Vitali. Long pass on Mea Vitali. Jaime Moreno gets it for Bolivia. Gives it back to Ronald Garcia. Nice pass to Miguel Hoyos. He centers. Deflected by Hector Gonzalez. Maldonado. Nice pass to Granelas. Great attack now for the home side. Fernando Granelas. He centers. Save of Sergio Galarza. Mojica. Rojas to Arango. happening. Going for Lorto Alvarez, the player of Cerro Porteño of Paraguay. Arce tries. Tries for the ball, Hector González. Rica gets it. Joselito Vaca. Dangerous ball to Moreno. The foul of Moreno on Rojas, free kick for Venezuela. He wants to make a long ball of Arango. How it passes by Maldonado. Moreno, Garcia, to Joselito Vaca offside, the offside ready of Joselito Vaca, number 10 player of Blooming. Second half activity in San Cristobal, 1-1 Venezuela Bolivia. Jaime Moreno has the chance for Bolivia. The pass to Arce. Arce slides it on the right. Better for Rojas. Vaca gets it. Insisting Rojas. Arce also appears. Great work of Jorge Rojas. Comes out with Miguel Neavitali. Semanuel Rey. Fourth match in between Venezuela and Bolivia in the history of the Copa America. We have one victory for each side, one tie. 10 minutes of the second half. Corner kick for Giancarlo Maldonado. 1-1. Maldonado scored for Venezuela. Moreno for Bolivia. Maldonado centers. Arango tries. Deflected by Garcia. Clears it. Mujica. Neavitali. Nice pass, the chance for Ricardo Paes, he kicks it! Goal! Of Venezuela, Ricardo Paes! 10 minutes of the second half, Venezuela once again gets the lead with Ricardo Paes, number 11. To Arce and the corner kick for Bolivia. Preparing a substitution with Richard Paes. You see Alejandro Guerra, teenager. Midfielder Alejandro Guerra in a few moments coming in for Venezuela. Joselito Vaca for the corner kick. Drives the ball in the middle for Valdez over the top. Guerra 14 will come in for Fernando de Ornelas. Alejandro Guerra, 21 years old, 1.69 meters, plays in Caracas of Venezuela. Will come in for Fernando de Ornelas. Paredes on the attack. Hoyos. To Arce. Insisting Arce, he centers. Easy for Reni Vega. Youngest player of the Venezuelan squad in the Copa America. Ronaldes, that's it back to Peña. Reyes. Ornelas, the chance for Ricardo Paez. Maldonado gets the ball on Ronaldes, insisting Maldonado. And for Reyes, Ronaldes comes out with the ball, Mojica down the left. Pass to Jaime Moreno. And now we'll have the substitution in Venezuela, the first one of the match. Leaves the pitch, number 15, Fernando de Ornelas. Comes in number 14, Alejandro Guerra. Darwin Peña coming in from Bolivia, 22, Darwin Peña on the pitch. Came in for Leonel Reyes. Darwin Peña plays in Real Potosí, 29 years old, midfield. Rojas, the chance for Venezuela to score the third. Nice attack down the left. Rojas. Corner kick for the home side. Work of Miguel Hoyos and the corner kick for Venezuela. Chance for Giancarlo Maldonado. 15 minutes of the second half. 2-1 for Venezuela. Go with Alejandro Guerra. Maldonado's in the area. Guerra centers, the chance for Cicero, deflected by Garcia. Darwin Peña. And the throw in now for Venezuela. An opportunity for Lorge Alves. Going for Hector Gonzalez. It's a clear on the floor, seems like Ricardo Maldonado. Ronaldes to Garcia. Tries the ball in the middle to Joselito Vaca. Better for Vera. Rojas gets it for Venezuela. Guerra to Vera. The pass already. Nice ball in the attack to Hector Gonzalez. The work of Lorge Alvarez. Slips. Hector Gonzalez, beautiful play. Comes out with the ball. Juan Manuel Peña. Jaime Moreno tries, better for Vera. Maldonado. Insisting the ball with Maldonado. The protection of Ronaldes asks for a penalty. Maldonado follows the national, the referee. Darwin Peña. Mojica. Yeah, I guess it. Osirito back on the left to Jaime Moreno. Quickly the ball for Reni Vega for Venezuela. To Darwin Peña. Jaime Moreno. Mark Mavera, insiste Moreno. Gives it back to Garcia. Hoyos, Duarte, Osirito Vaca. Duarte. Arce sets the ball in the middle. Almost a goal of Arce, and it's a corner kick for Bolivia. Ball was deflected by Cichero. And it almost went in. Corner kick for Josito Vaca. Vaca centers. Passes by Hernández. Darwin Peña. To Juan Manuel Peña. The chance for Darwin Peña. Over it. 20 minutes of the second half in the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristobal. 2-1 for the home side. 2-1 for Venezuela over Bolivia. To the coach of Bolivia, Irvin Platini Sanchez. One of the most famous players of Bolivian football. Vega. Deflected already by Garcia. Arce. Finds it back to Darwin Peña. Garcia. The work of Nea Vitali. Arango with the pressure. Better for Hoyos. Assisted Miguel Hoyos. Valdez. That's it. Hoyos once again. Pass in the middle to Garcia. Jorge Alvarez. Duarte. That's it, try. Darwin Peña. Veras kills it. Juan Manuel Peña. Moreno from outside the area. Over the top. Chance from far away with Jaime Moreno. Goal kick for Reni Vega. Raldes. On Saturday, Uruguay will face Bolivia. Peru will face Venezuela. Long ball of Mojica trying to Darwin Peña. Just to throw away from Venezuela. Hector Gonzalez. Arango. Back to Vera. Good steal of Darwin Peña. The chance for Arce. Was knocked down by Hector Gonzalez, and the referee gets a foul. Free kick for Bolivia. Very dangerous, close, very close to the edge of the box. Salo Galindo in a few moments will come in for Bolivia. Yeah. missed. Midfielder Gonzalo Valido a few moments will come in. Excellent chance for Bolivia. The opportunity for the equalizer. We have Jose Covaca and Gualberto Mojica for the free kick. Blows the whistle, Mauricio Reynoso. Mojica centers. No danger, just a goal kick for Venezuela. A team Gonzalo Galindo will come in for 10. Jose Covaca. The second substitution of Irvin Sanchez, the coach of Bolivia. Wrong pass, Arce. Nice pass to Jose Covaca. Jaime Moreno. Moreno tries the ball in the middle. Deflected by Alejandro Sichero. A win for Bolivia. And we have now the substitution. Two substitutions, one, the first one in Bolivia, coming in number 18, Gonzalo Galindo, leaving the pitch 10, Jose Covaca. Hoyos. Valdez. Arce. To Mojica. Hoyos. The ball in the area, the chance for Vinny Vega. Yeah. Álvarez, o Garcia, Mojica, Hoyos, tries the long back to Mojica, Arce centers, the chance for Moreno, better for Vini Vega, 27 minutes, almost 28 of this second half, Venezuela in the lead, 2-1, Vini Vega, deflected by Peña, thank you. Bolivia. Diego Cabrera plays in Aurora of Bolivia. Robert Peña to Hoyos. Darwin Peña. Jaime Moreno tries. Excellent job in the middle for Vielma. Lea Vitali tries to pass to Maldonado. Just came in, almost scored the third of the home side. Midfielder of Caracas. Left the pitch, Jaime Moreno came in. Diego Cabrera, the last substitution of Irvin Sanchez, came in 11. Diego Cabrera left the pitch, 9. Jaime Moreno. Cabrera tries to pass to Galindo. And a foul of Rey on Galindo. It's a free kick for Bolivia. Sanchez made all three substitutions. Came in Darwin Peña, Gonzalo Galindo, now Diego Cabrera. We have a free kick for Bolivia. Appears Gualberto Mojica. Alberto Mojica tries the long ball in the area, deflected. Of the second half, 15 minutes remaining, 2-1 for Venezuela. Corner kick for Alberto Mojica. Tries the long ball in the area, cleared by Reni Vega. Pena kicks it! Close! What a good chance for the player of Real Potosí. Now the last substitution in Venezuela. In the pitch 9, Carlos Maldonado. José Torrealba plays in South Africa, plays for Sundowns. Number 7, José Torrealba. Seven, José Torrealba, 9, Giancarlo Maldonado. The last substitution of this match, the last substitution of Richard Páez in Venezuela. 32 minutes, 2-1 for Venezuela over Bolivia. Second victory in the history of the Copa America for Venezuela. Arengo. And a foul. The foul on Arengo complains a lot. Ronald Ramos. Chance for the free kick for the home side. Elva centers the chance in the middle with the head. Chance for Miguel Mea Vitali, already offside. The finish already offside of Miguel Mea Vitali. Just a free kick for the defensive end. So once again, the center of Elva, the finish. Good strike of Mea Vitali. Fantastic save on Galarza. Vitali was already offside. Valdes. Good job in the center back of Rosario Central of Argentina. Garcia. Rodrigo Alvarez. Galindo. Duarte. Reflected by Ray Porter. Kim Kobolini. Alberto Mojica for the corner. Mojica centers. Oh, passes by everyone. All the centers. Cleared ready by Sitchin. And the offside ready for the attack of the net. Galindo. Over the top. Good chance for Galindo. Thank you. Cabrera. Cabrera centers the chance for Arce. Oh! Oh, Bolivia! Juan Carlos Arce, the four of inches off the zone, scores the second goal of Bolivia. See once again the ball. Wonderful forward Juan Carlos Arce scores his first goal in the tournament. Maybe it's not today that Venezuela's going to manage their second victory in the history. Hector Gonzalez. Clay. Rojas. Arango. Mea Vitali. Arce has scored the second goal of Bolivia. Bolivia that wants the victory. A long pass. Cabrera tries the ball in the middle. The shot. Diego Cabrera had the chance to score the third of Bolivia. Another mistake of passing in the midfield of Venezuela. Arango. Pass, Guerra to Torrealba, deflected already by the captain, Juan Manuel Peña. Arango. Tries the long ball to Torrealba, and for Sergio Galarza. 41 minutes of this second half in San Cristobal. Venezuela 2, Bolivia also 2. Maldonado and Baez scored for Venezuela, Moreno and Arce for Bolivia. Galindo to Arce. Marco Vera, Gonzalez, Alejandro Vera. Collected by Peña, Torrealba slips. Jorge Alvarez turns on the right. Raldes, Garcia, Mojica, Costino Vilma, Zurrojas, fights for the ball, Mojica, the free kick for the home side. 42 minutes, 2-2, free kick for Venezuela. Centers. Deflected already by Peña. Cabrera tries. Better for Guerra. There's a player Bolivia on the floor. And Arango kicks it out. A nice example of Juan Arango we have. Hoyos. Miguel Hoyos on the floor. Thank you. the opportunity. And the goal of Juan Carlos Arce, the forward of Corinthians of Brazil. Time. We'll be heading to 48 minutes in the second half. Ready, the end of the regular time, 2-2, Venezuela, Bolivia. Pitch on the stretcher, the left back Jorge Rojas that asked for a penalty, a controversial decision of Mauricio Reynoso, referee of Ecuador. Let's see once again from another camera. Galindo, Arce, insisting Arce, Jorge Alvarez, to Arce, already offside, the offside of Arce. Vilma, final moments of this match, 2-2 Venezuela Bolivia, excellent result for Peru. They alone in the lead of Group A. Galindo. Arce. Deflected by Cicero. Long pass of Cicero. Easy for Lorge Alvarez, slides it back to Sergio Galarce. Arce. Galindo. Final moments of this last minute of action in San Cristobal, Venezuela, Pueblo Nuevo Stadium. Vera. Cicero. Deflected in the middle. The stadium will have also Uruguay facing Bolivia, Venezuela facing Peru, and one match of the quarterfinals. Cabrera tries, deflected by Cicero. The work of the center back of Venezuela. Blows the whistle, Mauricio Reynoso. Final result in the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristobal, Venezuela, second match of the 2007 Copa America. 2-2 Venezuela Bolivia. Once again, Venezuela does not manage a victory after 40 years in the Copa America. Mm-hmm. final result in the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium. Venezuela 2, goals of Maldonado and Páez. Bolivia 2, goals of Moreno and Arce. Now the statistics, 4 shots on goal of Venezuela, 3 of Bolivia. 5 shots right of Venezuela, 14 of Bolivia. 3 corner kicks for the home side, 5 for the visitors. 2 offsides for Venezuela, 4 for Bolivia. 14 fouls for Venezuela, 12 for Bolivia. 1 yellow card for each side. Jorge Rojas of Venezuela, Leonel Reyes in Bolivia. The standings after this first round of Group A, Peru has 3 points, followed by Bolivia and Venezuela 1, Uruguay last with 0. Fantastic victory of Peru, 3-0 over Uruguay, and the 2-2 tie Venezuela-Bolivia. That what happened in the first round of Group A. The opening match in Mérida, and now the second match in San Cristóbal. Now we take a look at the highlights of this match. The first opportunity, 7 minutes. The chance for Fernando de Rios for Venezuela. Powerful strike from outside the area, but he missed the target. 13 minutes. The first opportunity for Bolivia, the center of Miguel Hoyos. And the chance for him, save of Reni Vega, goal for Venezuela. Again, the strike of Gualberto Mojica. 20 minutes. Wrong pass. A chance for Gualberto Mojica once again, and he misses. Great chance. 38. The equalizer for Bolivia. Experienced forward Jaime Moreno scores. The ball touches Alejandro Sergio and goes in. 1-1. Venezuela Bolivia. Second half activity. Mea Vitali. A chance for Ricardo Paez and a beautiful goal for the son of the coach of Venezuela. 2-1 for the home side over Bolivia. Number 11, defense in the field, Ricardo Paez of Mineros. Once again, a chance for the home side. Maldonado. A chance for Lionel Fiamma, the missive for Champions. Finish of the midfielder of Caracas, Lionel Fiamma. 83. Good work of Carrera down the right. And the goal of Juan Carlos Arce for Bolivia. 2-2 final result. In the Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristobal, Venezuela, second match of the Copa America 2007. We'll be back tomorrow with more emotions of the Copa America with the opening match of Group B. See you then.